thanks for treating me with this bullseye. Beautiful Rasmalai cake. Welcome to Street Byte. So, ippudu nuncho cake lu, puff lu, donuts, a cake making, tarvata na favorite dessert bullseye chupinchalani cheppi eppudunna korika. So, aakariki ee roju we came to Ohri's Cake Nation Kukatpalli lo, mana pakkana chutneys pakkana opposite to VRK's is correct cheppali ante. So, ikkadiki velli mana ippudu we gonna taste my favorite dessert bullseye at Cake Nation, and then mana Rasmalai cake ela tayar chestaro chupistanu, and then ingem items unnayi chudam. Let's go.
Hi Joji, how are you? Welcome. It's a pleasure to have you here, Ravi.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Ohri's Cake Nation.
I'm super excited, Sirji. Even my viewers will be liking this video because a lot of people ask me till now, how the Rasmalai cake is made. There is in YouTube you find a lot of variants how they make the Rasmalai cake. Now let's show it. Yeah. And as you promised, I'm a big fan of your bullseye. So
thank you so
much. I wanted to try that.
So absolutely, you're going to witness today how we make the Rasmalai cake also.
Okay.
And you have an opportunity to have your favorite dessert bullseye with us today.
So Sirji, at last you made us to show how the Rasmalai cake is made. Thank you so much.
Yeah, so it's our pleasure first of all. But yes, today we got a chance to witness how we make the special Rasmalai Ohri's cake at our Art of Bakery.
Okay.
See, so many of our customers, they keep asking us, sir, what is the secret of your special Rasmalai cake? So I think today we're going to witness that.
And so, after lockdown, everybody is a home baker now.
Yeah, absolutely right. This last 2 years, we all got stuck up at our home, and I think everyone tried their hand in the baking, some sort of a baking.
Yes.
And I think that is one of the reason, because when people are involved in some subject, they try to explore the same food item at various places, just tasting it, and then just realizing that where they stand in terms of making it at their home.
Yes.
So I think that contributed in increasing the overall sale and consumption of cake and cake based desserts.
And I wanted to ask you one thing. Ohri's is like a bigger brand in Hyderabad. And why did you venture into bakery?
Yeah, so
when did you start this brand?
So I think a couple of years back, as you said that the company is serving the city of Hyderabad for more than 4 decades now.
Yes, absolutely.
And it was like our executive director, Mr. Amar Ohri, decided to venture into this vertical. I think because of the reason that understanding the fact that consumption of cake and cake based desserts have gone up like anything in the last 1 decade.
Okay.
Earlier cake used to be
only for birthdays.
I think only for birthdays or New Year or Christmas, right?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah.
Now it is something like for any happy moment, you want to have a cake.
Absolutely.
Let's say mother-in-law dropped the plan of coming to your home. Your wife is going to have a cake. I mean, your wife goes to your to her parents' house, you're going to order a cake.
No, not me.
I mean, in the sense, the husband is going to order a cake. And for anything, you complete a project at office, a cake is being ordered.
Literally, I love the way how he is putting this pistachio.
Right.
It's like crazy, sir.
Yeah, so this is, I'll tell you what, there is, as such, you know, when people say that what is the secret, you know, behind, the great dessert. Mm. I think there is no secret. It's just like, you know, at Ohri's, we always ensure that we use the best quality of ingredients for everything. That is the only thing, you know, which ensures the best, you know, the taste, the mouthfeel, the rich taste, mouthfeel you get in our desserts, in our cakes.
Okay.
So, here you can see.
This is almost ready.
Yeah, so the, it's now ready almost. So, now the garnish part basically. Garnish it like that with the whipped cream. So, Ravi, you yourself, are you a cake lover?
Yeah, I definitely love this Rasmalai cake. And I'm so glad that I'm seeing how it is made.
Thank you.
I really love this way of, it's an art.
Yeah.
Cake making and
absolutely.
Biryani making is an art,
absolutely.
Definitely.
Absolutely.
Hyderabad dum biryani or cake making, it's like.
Yes.
Rasmalai cake. Seen how it is made.
Yes, and now you're going to experience it yourself. And also, I would request you to try, you know, some of our other signature cakes like.
No, not trying, but I'll see. Right. I will show it to the people.
Right.
And anything else for the students we have, like, you know, I just wanted to know. Students ki sambandhinchi, they have a very good offer and kaadu gaani. Regular prices karna compare jaste, they have donuts on and chala manchi price ki, and what are the prices
yes,
for
so,
this?
So this is, you know, that our donuts, you know, which is very popular among the students, and especially we are right now in Kukatpalli, a very, you know, densely populated area, especially lot of institutes around. So donut we are actually selling at an amazing price, is 60 rupees, very very affordable for all kind of you know students.
Yeah.
And we ensure that at Ohri's every time we use the best quality of ingredients.
I'm sure about that.
So
yeah.
So that is.
So Sarji, thanks for treating me with this bullseye.
Yes.
In the gante, ee Ohri's lo mana outswinger gaani popular ayithe unnayo basera aa time lo idi one of the like two generations nunchi people love this bullseye. It's not just today. So idu endante manchiga kinda oka chocolate cake paina oka vanilla dan meeda malli chocolate idi. So happy birthday to me. One more time.
One of the most famous dessert of Ohri's and the most loved one in Hyderabad.
A lot of people will have memories, fond memories with this dessert.
Yeah, absolutely. We keep getting, you know, customers, you know, they come and say that's a bullseye we are enjoying for, you know, so many years. And this is one of the famous dessert.
So, this is something like chocobar.
Yeah. So, actually, it's like there are two things in it. One is the base cake.
Yeah.
Which is, you know, the bullseye cake which we make specially.
Okay.
And what is special is in it is that we make a special sauce for it. And that sauce is being made by adding, you know, condensed milk and then butter, cream, everything.
Mm.
And pure chocolate.
And those for I'm not sharing with you.
No problem.
I'm a little love this cake. I'm so sorry. But this is fantastic.
No, it's okay. Actually, we understand that and it keeps happening to us. You know, whenever we offer this to anyone, the same thing happens.
You need to actually take this chocolate.
Yeah. So, that's okay.
How many branches do you have, Sarji?
So, at present, we have 5 exclusive cake nations in the city of Hyderabad.
Hmm.
And so, it is here at Kukatpalli, then Begampe, Sikandrabad.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have at Hitech, Banjara. And also now we just recently opened at Begampet, which is the Jeeva insane.
Oh, really? Very close to me. I can go by walk and have the two
side number. It is one of the fastest growing vertical of the Ohri's group today.
Okay.
So, I mean, looking at the fact that yes, there is an increasing demand for cake and cake based desserts.
Mm-hmm.
Our executive director, Mr. Amar Ohri, is very keen to expand Cake Nation across the city of Hyderabad and then further taking it to, you know, across the nation, I mean, in different cities.
So, if I come to Cake Nation, I can order some, I can customize my own cakes.
Yes.
For party orders or birthdays and wedding anniversaries, whatever it
is. Yes.
I can have a pastries.
Absolutely.
I can have donuts.
Absolutely.
I can have some plum cakes.
Yeah, dry cakes.
Dry cakes.
Yes.
I can have sandwiches. I can have some puffs.
Yeah.
It's like a mini bakery.
Yeah, it's like a complete cake store.
Cake store, yes.
Yeah, yeah. And I would say that, you know, as you were just mentioning that, you know, at present, earlier, you know, we used to order regular cakes only. But now for special occasion, people want to, you know, order designer artistic cakes. So that is what, you know, where we specialize. We have a very good team of experienced chefs working with us at our Art of Bakery.
Mm-hmm.
And so we do a lot of customized and artistic designer cakes. And then obviously our signature cakes like, you know, chocolate truffle, rasmalai, butterscotch and pineapple are very popular among the cake lovers across the city.
Definitely. Of course, your rasmalai is too good.
Yeah.
And even bullseye is too good.
Yeah.
And if you come here, it's a very good economical anachandi. Prices are very good. Yeah. And then donuts are for 60 rupees. All the best, Sarji.
Thank you.
Thanks for giving us a
pleasure to have you here. Thank you so much for coming.
Guys, Street Byte is all about EQ. Explore, eat and enjoy. Like our Facebook page, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram. Thanks.